Godzilla. R.I.P. to the man Haru Nakajima. This was the very, very first man to put on the Godzilla costume. He was a stunt double for the first Godzilla movies that came out in the early 1930s, 1940s, 50s, sometime before Al Green was born. I don't know. Point is, shout out to him, man. When I was a kid, I was raised off of Godzilla films prior to my stepdad turning into the complete asshole that he is right now. He used to raise me. We used to have midnight marathons. We just would watch hella old school Godzilla movies. And the funny thing is, when I was a kid watching these Godzilla films, I used to think that they was made in, like, my time as a kid because I didn't know any better. Couldn't find out these films was made, like, nigga, I'm talking about hella long ago. But rest in peace to this man. Rest in peace to this man, Haru Nakajima. He actually started something, became a movement across the world. Everybody fell in love with Godzilla. He might have been the first Japanese cosplayer. This might have been the first Japanese person to be a cosplayer, or at least the first person to actually get paid from doing it. You can actually make a lot of money from being a cosplayer. When I told you guys when I went to San Diego Comic-Con last year, I met a bunch of hot girls with cosplayers. It was dope. But rest in peace to Godzilla. Thank you guys for listening. I got some more videos where I'm talking about some more stuff. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, of course. Press share. Listen to me some more. I got some more shit I'm going to talk about. So stay up. Stay with me because, like I said, I got a lot more videos. So let's keep it rolling. Let's keep moving.